Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
Congress President Rahul Gandhi believes that the public opinion on the abrogation of Article 370 is divided, but the young leaders in his party are convinced otherwise. Congress Working Committee meeting, the so-called Young Turks of the Congress launched a virtual revolt against what they believe is the seniors' inability to sense the public mood. Former MPs Dipinder Hooda and Jyotiraditya Sindhya have already backed the government's move to scrap Article 370. The Print has learnt that one of these young leaders at the CWC meeting yesterday said that the people were supporting the government, and despite what the Congress thought of them, they had to come out and realise that. RPN Singh and Jitain Prasada also chimed in with Sindhya and Hooda to support the government's move to abrogate Article 370. However, it was P. Chidambaram who defended the move, especially after the impassioned speech that he gave in the parliament. He had called the scrapping of Article 370 a catastrophic wrong. But it seems, despite the heated debate, a unanimous resolution has been passed by the Congress party, which has softened its stance on Article 370. Although it mentions Article 370 in its historic context, no more strong words are used, like all the previous debates. Congress President Rahul Gandhi had also tweeted about the government's move to scrap Article 370, but he had mentioned it as an abuse of executive power. A similar stance has been taken in Congress's resolution, which says that it is undemocratic and completely brazen the way in which the government has passed this resolution through. What they are alerting to is the fact that procedure was not followed. Another thing that sources tell the Print, Rahul Gandhi said at the CWC meeting. Other leaders who supported the Congress's stance on Article 370 are Mukul Vasnik and Kumari Shelja. It seems that this is one of those rare occasions from where within the Congress, leaders are speaking out against the old guard and saying that we need to capture the mood on the ground. For the Print, this is Deeksha Bhardwaj. Do subscribe to our YouTube channel.